so its cargo ships can depart. Take advantage of this opening and get our U-wings down to the planet's surface. Never. Get those U-wings through that shield gate. Imperial fighters have neutralized our U-wings. We need to set up for another attack run.
Hostile fighters locking on.
That's it, you got it.
That was a great shot.
To get our U-wings past their defenses.
One less hostile.
Taken out our U-wings. Fall back.
Enemy fighter neutralized.
This is it. Let's get our U-wings past the Imperial defenses.
Imperial fighter down.
Left before they close the shield. Get those U-wings through it.
We're through. We'll land not far from the rail speeder station. Once we're ready, we'll advance and create a diversion for the Imperial forces.
Diversion front. Rig an Imperial cargo ship with its boat. That should draw the Imperial attention.
Dominic is in the vicinity. Targeting him could deal a real blow to the Empire. Disarmed our charge. Push them back and rearm that bomb.
Heads up! Stormtrooper sighted.
Distract the Imperials while our team goes to work. Move towards the rail speeder station and secure the area. Fight your way back to your U-Wing once the data tape is in your possession. Retrieve it again.
Drop the data tape. We need to secure it again. Imperial does not retrieve that database. Fight your way out of there.
Get out of there! They have reinforcements arriving. We need that data tape secured.
More Imperial troops heading your way.